I'm Jerry Heimel from Hammond, Louisiana. I'm a stained glass artist who's been working in the industry for the last 30 years. This is my very first time at Jazz Fest. I've applied with my whimsical faces. They're done with stained glass. They are multi-layered and they are all different. This is the 43rd year of Jazz Fest in New Orleans. It's a big, gigantic event, and I'm thrilled to be here.